Yo, you dropped a bomb on me.
Gain the confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your mom got you clothes you could grow into. The same applies here.
Kilimanjaro.
Because she loves love handles. If eating for you means 9 trips to the buffet, if exercise means picking up the remote, if making love means eating 3 hot dogs, if you've got bigger breasts than your wife, then don't walk, and especially don't run, but drive very slowly down to Kilimanjaro.
Kilimanjaro.
We've got the clothes for you. From romper suits for wearing around the house to outsized Hawaiian shirts and elasticized trousers for the office. There's nothing better. There's nothing bigger. Kilimanjaro, the clothes shop for enormous men. Celebrating No Diet Day. Fat liberation is here at Kilimanjaro.
Kilimanjaro.
We're fighting to end hunger. Yours.
Keep it going, like a binge or something. Or Radio X. The alternative.
An alternative.
Radio X.
When one man makes a revolution, one cannot just mark time. One must always go forward. Lenin said that. He's dead, and he knew what he was talking about. Quite frankly, it's time to start chopping off some heads. I'd rather be dead than ignorant. Learn from me. I know what I'm talking about.
Much better than real friends. Radio X.
Mikey, where are you?
Hi, you can't see me. My invisibility cloak is on.
Oh, Mikey, stop drawing pentagrams on all the doors.
The Cavern of Sorrow.
It's the fantasy game that's sweeping the country, the Cavern of Sorrow.
Hello.
Learn about our exciting history and have fun, too.
I'm a holy warrior on a quest. I'll kill you if you don't believe like I do.
You can't beat me, stupid. I'm a...